First Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 16 through 18 says, rejoice always, pray continually. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God. Gather with loved ones, celebrate harvest like the natives and pilgrims. Turkey, corn, pie, tea, apple cider from AB, always bringing it brown. Ocean 7 TV, help with St. Pay and Clarence Punsler. Happy Thanksgiving.